Sorry to but you subscribed and everybody at the remaining social networks. It's Dark King and welcome back to another episode of Oxygen Not Included. Mining colony in the Badlands map, and today we are back water problems, mostly fixed, but I should say water and food problems. Sure, last time around I did finish this basic water recycling system, and I'm producing an extra thanks to the slime, but still. Didn't I tell you? Oh, fracking. Okay, I seriously need to get the cook going, because... There we go. I need more food. Okay, another thing I need. More hydroponics. Okay. Okay, so, oh, it's only two, really? It is. Okay, that works. Nice. Okay, so, with that, I also gonna need some piping. But after that's done, it should hopefully allow me to solve the food problem. Okay, so piping. And honestly, I can't be bothered, so. Okay, so. Copy settings. Across the board. Okay, and last but not least. Liquid vent. Priority 9. In there. Okay, good. Okay, good, good, good. Very good indeed. Okay, that should be both the water and food crisis, hopefully, solved. Fingers crossed. That no dupes starve in the meantime. Okay, let's see. What do I have for emergency food? Okay, let's see. I got this one. And that's pretty much it. I'm gonna have to resort to mush bars, aren't I? Not a fan, but hey. It would appear that extreme circumstances require extreme measures. We'll see. Okay, pinch of pepper, why not? Okay, let's see. Priority 9, Mush Bar. And I'm officially out of food. And that would be an emergency. Oh boy. I mean, they're in their 80s. Really? Oh, so much for my wee wait. Okay, priority. Okay, so let's see priorities. Your 8 and your 9. Alright, wait for it. I should get fried mush bars, I think. Shouldn't I? Yes, there we go. Okay, let's see. ETA, come on! Okay, run, run, run! Okay, food shortage should be resolved momentarily. Even if we require some mush bars to make up the difference until the next drops come in. Okay, crash averted, nobody died. Okay, that's all fine and dandy, but I really do need to get the ethanol going. Okay, so, considering would be in there. Then I'd have to do it like there. Okay, there you go. Oh, and okay, nice. Okay, we're recycling the water at a good pace. Nice to see. Now, one last thing that I wanted to do. I need a bathroom. A proper one. Okay, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, and okay, food crisis averted. Just one more until these crops also come out. Okay, and bristle blossoms have officially. Yeah. Alright, we can stop with the mush part now. So much to do, so little time! Okay, crash averted. Okay, so priorities. Let's get this dig going. Now I just have to decide how am I actually gonna do it. Decisions. Okay, yeah, food problem has been solved. Now, ethanol. Okay, let's see. Smart battery. Okay, emergency. Deconstruct. That's kind of funny. Okay, power. We got the smart battery. Then we got the petroleum generator. Now, automation. Alright, I need to research said automation. Okay, that's done, so... Okay, looks like we're gonna need more power to solve the power problem. Funnily enough. Also, boys, whenever you feel like harvesting this, I'd be much appreciated. Alright. Well, that's a misclick. I didn't want that to be priority 9. But they're already building it, and it's taking a good part of forever. Still, the food's getting harvested, slowly but surely. Now the question is, where's the best place to put the ethanol? Okay, I need more dirts. They are delivering dirt, it would seem. I do have dirt, right? I know this, it's kind of a interesting question. Let's see. Organic. Yeah, I do. Good. Oh, I am out of slime, though. Isn't this kind of bad? Still going. Man, this takes forever. Okay, harvest complete. Nice. Okay, considering the ethanol is here and around here. Let's see, best place would be... Okay, where is it? Okay, what you got? Ah, sure, why not? Okay, where the hell is it? Oh, there we go. Liquid reservoir. Yeah, put it in there. It's gonna be an interesting... Okay, so... Power. I got a wire. And then I got... let's see... The automation wire, so... Computing... Okay, good. Okay, start doing it on 10. Okay, now I just need to get the ethanol. So. Okay, pumping. Do. Very good pump. In there for the time being. Now pump. Now power. Okay, take that out. Okay. Okay, with that done, then there's the piping. Well, we're going all around now, aren't we? Yeah, sure, why not? Okay, now I need a couple bridges. Let's see. There. Oh, whoop. Not exactly like that, so... Okay. Plumbing, let's see. Okay, and that's excessive, but hey, whatever. I really need to take off priority 9 from everything I'm doing. But hey, honestly, this is gonna solve my power problem for the most part, or a good portion of it. So putting it at this much of a high priority is not actually a bad idea. Yeah, sure, and it's cutting into the harvest time, but I have a buffer for that, so... Okay, is it done yet? Ah! Moron! It's the other way around! Okay, liquid pipe. So, construct, liquid pipe. Actually, that's kind of important. Okay, back to the piping. Let's see. There we go, perfect. Okay, there we go. Okay, now the ethanol is gonna go into the generator. Slowly but surely making the long, long, long voyage. And once it activates, it will allow more power for more ethanol, which will allow more power for everything else. And, best part, free dirty water. There we go, that's what I like to see. Okay, so, and we're charging. Okay, power. Temperature. Yeah, it's getting a little hot in here, but should be okay. Okay, so at least while this ethanol works out, we should be fine, but that ethanol won't last forever. Oh, weird. Okay, whatever. Oh, okay, the space for the bathrooms are done. So, let's get the bathrooms going. So... okay, so, one, two... then, actually, a statue? Okay, where did I put the statues? Large block. One, two, one, two... I wonder if I'm making it too big. Well, only one way to find out. Okay, now, piping. And I really need to stop putting this at priority 9. Okay, in there. Oh, frack, that's the wrong ones. Okay, let's try it again. I want the sinks. Alright, then piping. And then, let's see, and then. Okay, this is getting kind of messy, as far as piping goes. But hey, it's getting the job done, and that's what matters. Okay, almost full. Hell yeah! That's gonna provide power for a good long while, and more importantly, it's gonna provide water. Am I out of slime? Huh. Well, go figure. Oh, almost. Yay, free food! Okay, last little bit. Would be, let's see. Alright. Plumbing, like a bridge, in there, and the good old piping. Perfect. By the way, let me just make sure. Okay, they can get this one. Let's make sure they can get that one. Okay, last but not least. Okay, food buffer still on, and I can harvest this at any time. Okay, water. Just need a bit of to get a bit of water, so I need either slime or, you know, require more power. Actually, let's get some more slime. Okay, dig, where's the dig? 39, and so I'm away! Okay, then there's another slime biome under the ethanol, which is awesome. Actually, I can get there with relative ease. Really? Okay, good. Then that allows me to build the ladder, which allows me to build like so, and I'll get access to this slime biome for the future use. But for now, they're distilling. Which means the water's getting primed, slowly but surely. Okay, good. Efficient toxin production. You don't say. I got 6 tons of algae. You know what? Let's turn it on for a bit. Okay, good. Okay, since. Oh, I can get. So, the next one's these two. Okay, as soon as they're done. Oh, actually, this one's almost done. Uh huh. 10% left, so I'll be able to replace it soon. Okay, nice. And the dirty water is falling. Are these primed yet? Yes, yes, they are. Why are you stuck? Maybe because they have no water to go? Huh. Weird. But hey, whatever. The system is working as intended for the time being, which is awesome. I got a tank full of ethanol and then some. And I'm not using that much power, which is awesome. Also, I can stop using you. And I can get the chlorine room going. Well, at this point, there isn't much point, but hey, once I do get some reason to do it, I can. Oh, right. And now I don't need. Okay, uproot. And copy settings in there. Okay, good, good, good. They're throwing the water that. Okay, they shouldn't use this anymore. And our water is increasing, slowly but surely. Okay, that's primed. And this is waiting in water. Okay, so. Let's deconstruct all of them. Oh, right. Okay, and that means that this one will be ready to go. Though I really do need to increase my water production. Oh, you know, at least deconstruct this one. Yeah, let's just deconstruct it. Emergency. That way the water can keep going. Also, why are you blocking that? Really? 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 Well, this is not gonna be pleasant. And makes no sense, but hey. Sometimes these games get stuck like that. Okay, now I'm confused. What do you mean you don't have piping? You got water, so what the frack? Okay, so any further problems? Actually, yes, there are further problems. Okay, what's the problem now? Oh, that's the problem now. Okay, okay, fair enough, fair enough. Actually, can they reach it from there? Well, let's find out. Yes, they can. Good. Okay, now let's clean up the mess. Okay, problem solved. Okay, nice, nice, nice. And honestly, okay, emergency, deconstruct. Before anybody does anything stupid. Alright. Okay, and now it's fully functional. Priority 9, let's just sweep what's left. Also, deconstruct that. It isn't doing anything anymore. Okay. Oh! Shrooms! Okay, so, on to more science. So, science, science, science. Maybe I should get wrenching going. That last one is worthless since I don't have any natural gas to draw upon. Okay, let's get more slime, because boy, we're gonna need it. Okay, so far so good. Now, I want to start transitioning to proper hydroponics tiles for everything. Which could be interesting in this case in particular. Oh well, no biggie. Okay, so food. Good start. Okay. So. Okay, let's see. Food. Hydroponics. In there, now. Deconstruct, and deconstruct. And last but not least, And since I'm gonna place all these airflow tiles, I'm actually gonna need them elsewhere. Right there, to be exact. Okay, so. Okay, so. Plant there. Actually, let's see. Does it reach? Yes, it does. Perfect. Okay, and this one is... So, copy settings. Okay, this one. Plant. Copy settings. And I'm just gonna wait until these ones are harvested so I can then replace them with hydroponic tiles. And I know my piping is a complete mess. But hey, what you gonna do? How's the temperature? It's getting warm. I don't like that. I mean, this area is quite cold, so it's balancing with these hotter areas. So we should be fine for the time being. Right. Okay, good. There we go. Okay, good, 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 good. Now, pipage already in place. So, food. All that's left is the last little bit of pipe. Okay, good. Perfect, actually. Okay, now once they harvest them, once they harvest these ones, I'll be able to replace them as well. And we're actually doing excellent. Nobody's sick, nobody's stressed at all. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well, we're gonna have to wait. Now, emergency. Thank you very much. And deconstruct them. Priority 90. Okay, the renovations are almost complete. Okay, now. Emergency. And deconstruct. Good. Perfect. Okay. Copy settings across the board. Okay, calories, we're good. And this is gonna free up so much time for the dupes. We're out of slime again? We are. Well, that's a problem. And just in case, Okay. Yes, our water is increasing. Nice to see. Okay, temperature. Still, I wouldn't mind a waste wars. Again, this area is cooling the base down, ironically, and so is this one. So the extra heat is not the best thing right now. Not the best thing at all. Now, one last thing I want to do. So, okay. Perfect. Okay, now deconstruct and deconstruct. Okay, so copy settings, all the way, perfection. How's our O2? Alright, it's still good. Okay, let's see, priorities. Well, let's readjust them. There we go. Also, rooms. No. Again, I need to change that setting, but hey, whatever. Just plant the stupid thing already. Thank you. Okay, is it a room yet? Yes. Yes, it is. Okay, excellent. So our cozy little base has almost all the amenities we need. And although the ethanol is gonna last us for a good long while, still, it's unfortunately still just what you call a temporary solution. Let's increase the oxygen production a bit, and you... not needed. Okay, how much energy do I have? A lot. How much swan do I have? Nowhere near enough. Okay, good, good, good. Yeah. One thing this map has in abundance is ethanol. I'm gonna be honest, I'm perfectly okay with. Okay, let's deconstruct that one. Deconstruct that one, and deconstruct that one. And it's about bloody time I did this. Actually, I have researched it, right? I talk about fire pole. No, the answer is no, I have not. I started, but I didn't finish it. Frack. Oh, okay, let's see. Uproot. Wow. Okay. Okay, so maybe avoiding the priority of the food was a mistake. To a certain extent. Okay, good. The farms are being harvested completely. And man, that's a lot of CO2. Alright, emergency. Emergency. Okay. Deconstruct. And deconstruct. Okay, in there will be... I got no more blossoms, so... Millwood. And millwood. Okay, the transition is almost complete. Also, ETA on the research, it's almost done, I can wait. Okay, edible, crushes, cultivated soil, dirt. Yeah, 13 tons, we're good. Okay, what else do you got? That was a misclick. But hey! We got the achievement, so it's always nice. Okay, blueprints. Okay, leave it, Sid. On a side note... Let me think. Okay. Boys, can you sweep this a little bit? Thank you. Okay, good. Okay, all clean in a sterile environment. I think. Actually, no, it is not. You know, the funny thing is, after all things is said and done, the best way to put it is actually closer. So, let's see. Deconstruct, emergency, and food, refrigeration, emergency. Okay, and cancel, perfect. And yes, I'm gonna have to change that in the future, but only in due time. There we go. Okay, good. And that's all our food in a sterile environment. Perfect. Also, this is just because it's annoying me. I want to get it done. Perfect. Alrighty then, and we're almost at 1 hour. Man, this game really is addictive. I keep on just losing track of time. Anyway, people, I said this was a quite productive episode. We almost finished the transition from the planter box to the hydroponic tiles all across the board. Almost being the operative word. We changed the bathrooms. And, we changed the refrigeration to this CO2 trap, which is also our water tank. Well, not that much water, let's face it, but, you know. Beggar can't be choosers. Although, I really need to start using more power, because I've got to get the ethanol flowing. But, hey, that's gonna be a question for next time. So, people, hope you enjoyed this inside in. Till next time, forget to like, subscribe, ring the bell, you know the drill. Till then, I'll see you around. Ta-ta!